first model out here. It's a plastic Biki Marine. That's where the arms separated. Let's go ahead and separate the rest. It's quite an old model, so I'm not too... can't say with any confidence that the detail weakens the glue. But either way, that's the arms off. It does help get into the model better. Now, after 6 hours, pretty much all the model is, all the plastic stripped off of this. This was model C. There's the odd little piece of paint caught under these plastic parts here and there, but all in all, I'd say that's clean.